I wish I had known that fucking 20 minutes.
Listen, I would move up to two things that we don't plan. I planned to end thing that you about 20,000 plans. None of them good. I had a fucking butt fly. So now I gotta redo my.
Hey, what do we stink? What do we smell?
No, the impossible really threw me off, bro.
You know what? Stay over there. Stay over there.
How you doing, all right?
I'm a little, ready to play the game. Put me in, coach.
I don't know if you can move right now.
Testing, 1, 2.
Boss, is Melanie back?
Wait, before you...
No.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to West Isom High School for today's Section 11 Division II contest between the Belport Clippers and your West Isom Lions. The head coach of Belport is Jamie Fabian. He's assisted by Sean Tobias, Kyle Moose, Stephen Shewicki, Will Strano, and Kai Wilkins. The head coach of West Isom is Steve Valetti. He's assisted by Phil Kane, Frank Riviezo, Mike Bellicosa, Joe Lacova, JT Geniger, and Mark DeCristo. The officials for today's game are Dan Coletti, Kevin Conlon, Robert Cohn, Angelo Pistori, and Ted Pollock Sr. In cooperation with the athletic department, in Section 11 Spectator Code of Conduct, we ask you to demonstrate a sense of sportsmanship and courtesy to the officials, coaches, spectators, and to members of both teams. The West Isom School District appreciates your cooperation in making this event a safe and enjoyable experience for all. Be loud, be proud, be positive. Please remember to maintain social distancing and wear face masks at all times. West Isom schools are tobacco-free zones. No smoking, vaping, etc. is permitted on school grounds. Spectators are reminded no standing is allowed along the front railing of the bleachers. West Isom and Belport School District salute the Suffolk County football coaches, officials, and athletic administrators for implementing the Tommy Tough football standards, thereby reducing risk for all Suffolk County football players. We ask all spectators to join Suffolk County coaches and supporting officials when they make calls pertaining to targeting, illegal helmet contact, and defensive player hits. Thank you for your anticipated cooperation. Will everyone please rise, remove your hats, as we honor America, our troops overseas, and this great nation with the singing of the national anthem by West Isom senior Karina Bartanian. Thank you.
chilly. The sun goes back. Yeah. May have to move down a couple.
Watch 50 kids try to make it.
Coach, what's up?
How are you doing?
How are you?
I'm good. How are you doing?
The captains in midfield for the coin toss.
Thank you.
The kickoff handled by number four, Ryan Barron. The man carries the ball to the 41-yard line. The Lions will take over first and 10.
Hey, Ruff, let's start this out the right way!
Number 44, Joe Costantino on the carry. Gator one on the play. Number 21, Matt Marner on the carry. Dana White on the play. Interception by number 56, Alex Fiota. Number 21, Sean Bolton on the carry.
They're fucking punching.
Gain of three in the play. Number four, Ryan Barron's on the tackle. Number 21, Sean Bolton on the carry. Gain of two on the play. The three, Deshaun Parrish's pass, ball's incomplete.
Come on, defense work! Fuck that!
He's good now. No more, no more.
All right, that was the last one, I promise. Well, maybe not. I can't control myself.
Number 3, Deshaun Parrish on the carry. First down by Port. Number 10, Dante Phillips on the carry. Number 2, Jack Halpin, pass complete to number 3, Keyshawn Parrish. Number 2, Jack Halpin, pass balls are complete. And 10 receiver, number 3, Keyshawn Parrish. Number 2, Jack Halpin on the keep. Tackle on the play with number 44, Joe Costantino. Touchdown, Belfort. Going after is good. Kickoff handed by number four, Ryan Barnes. And he's wrapped up on the 35-yard line. The Lions will take over first and 10. Number 44, Joe Constantino. First down, West Isaac. Recovered by number four, Ryan Barron. It'll be second and 15 for the Lions with 8:35 to play in the third quarter. Thank you. Flag on the play, probably snap. Ball started and pressed nicely. First and 10 on their own 28-yard line with 6:59 to play in the third quarter. Number 3, Keyshawn Parrish on the carry. Loss of 2 on the play. Dante Phillips on the carry. Tack on the play, number 44, Joe Costantino. First down, Belfort. Number 2, Jack Hampton. Jack from the 88, Marion Yanker. Jack Hopkins pass complete to number 3, Keyshawn Parrish. Defense! from the pen, Dante Phillips on the carriage. Flag on the play. The flag away again. Third ball for Herbin. Number two, Jack Halpin's pass throw isn't complete. Number 34, Conrad Mike Jenny on the carry. Dana one on the play. Number 44, Joe Constantino on the carry. First down, West Islip. Number four, Ryan Barron's on the carry. Short gain on the play. Greg Patty snap. Ball start against West Islip. They take over first and 10 on their own 3-yard line with 42 seconds to play in the third quarter. Number 3, Kayshawn Parrish on the carry. First down, Belport. And at the end of three quarters, the score West Islip 17, Belport 14.
Yeah!
Number 3, Keyshawn Parrish on the feet. Gregory against Belfort for holding. Number 10, Dante Phillips on the carry. Number 10, Dante Phillips on the carry. Gain of 7 on the play. Number 34, Conrad McJenny on the carry. Gain of 3 on the play. Number Number 34, Conor McJenny on the carry.
This is makeable. Let's go.
Gain of 5 on the play. Number 44, Joe Constantino on the carry. First down, West Islip. Number 44, Joe Constantino on the carry. Gain of 5 in the play. Number 34, Conor McJenny on the carry. Number 44, Joe Constantino on the carry. First down, West Islip. Going against West Islip for first start. Number 34, Conor McJenny on the carry. Gain of 4 on the play.
Go,
Number four, Ryan Barron's on the carry. The all sides against Belport, and that'll be enough for West Sussex first down. First down, West Isaac. Number 44, Joe Constantino on the carry. Number 34, Connor McKenney on the carry. Time out, Belport. Number 44, Joe Constantino on the Cowboys. Miss Brown, West Alford.
From where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? Hey, I've been to Cotton Eye Joe. I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
Number 44, Joe Costantino on the carry. Tackle and play by number 4, Calvin Pedatella. Joe Constantino with a good strong run. And that makes a score. West Knights at 23, Belfort at 13, with 143 to play in the quarter. So we're up and answer a pentapore and after. Take a hunt and it's good.
maybe you were right, but you said they were.
We might be meeting these guys again, huh?
Yeah, we'll play them again. 2 weeks.
Oh, yeah?
They're great. They're a good team. They're always a good team. They've been a good team for 30 years.
Yep.
Number 2, Jack Halpin, wrapped up by number 34, Connor McKinney. Flag on the play. Flag is an illegal shift. And the third made after the penalty. Just a reminder that the conclusion of today's game, no one connected the field. The final play of the game with the score of West Bison 24, Southwest 14.